If I puke, I'll try to aim to the left.
Well, benefit. Usually what happens is, if you're sick, it's usually, it, look, when you start feeling sick, you don't throw up straight away. So by the time you think, oh God, I'm over it, the ride's already settled down. So you just throw up on yourself.
I go on the front row of every roller coaster at Busch Gardens. This can't be that bad.
No.
This is a lot more G-force though.
Yes. This is the actually the fastest slingshot in the world.
Seriously?
Yes. How do I know that? Because we make them. This is our
ride. One in Atlantic City, right?
Yes. That's an old one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Five.
Let me know when you're ready.
Three. Five.
Yeah. Badass.
Woo!
Oh, that's the best, dude.
That was a lame ride. We're gonna have to do another one.
That was fucking great. I could do this like a million times.
Well, I'll give you one for free. Because that only turned
It's actually
once.
Really relaxing.
Yeah, it's pretty smooth, isn't it? Look at the view.
Yeah.
Yeah, we build these rides. They're,
shit.
Yeah, we invented the rides. It's called Fun Time. That's the name of the company. We have them all around the world. This one is the latest and greatest. This is the one we've had. It's only been here for about 15 months. We used to have it over there in Pier for about 18 years. We built this one and then we retired that one. And then we didn't have the Vomitron either. That's another good ride.
That's pretty rowdy.
Right, you want another go?
Just, I don't care, sure.
Let's do it again.
You're gonna charge me again?
No, I'm not. It's on the house. This one's an FOC. Now, if you do one straight after the first one,
yeah,
it